A little. P as in pen. Q as in queen. R as in refrigerator. Dogs and parks. There are dog parks in the city. People take their dogs there to play.
Have, has, had, had. Have, has, had, had. Say, says, said, said. Say, says, said, said. Do.
Welcome to The Making of a Nation, American History in VOA Special English. I'm Shirley Griffith.
And I'm Steve Ember. Today, history repeats itself. We start our series over again. The last time...
Go to bed. Come to me. They, day, day.
Welcome to USA Learns, a free website for adults to learn English. Here you can practice English speaking, reading, writing, listening, grammar, vocabulary, and more. USA Learns is a very popular way to learn English online. Why do people like to learn English with USA Learns? Well, it's free, fun, and a great way to learn English. Our beginning and intermediate English courses include hundreds of educational videos that will teach you American English.
We can move in tomorrow.
USA Learns also has thousands of English learning activities and quizzes that let you know immediately if you answer correctly. USA Learns even saves your English lessons and scores so you know where to start the next time you sign in. And with USA Learns,
hi, I'm Roy, and today I'm going to tell you the difference between continuously and continually. Both of these words are adverbs, and they can be confusing. They look similar, but they have different meanings. Continuously means that something doesn't stop or end. He spoke continuously for 15 minutes. That means he spoke for 15 minutes without stopping. Continually is a repeated action that happens over a period of time. So something starts and stops over some time. I continually tell my dog I love her. That means it's a repeated event. I say it many times. Well, that's all for today. But we here at BBC Learning English continually make new videos. So keep watching. Bye!
I'm Jamaica Pessoa, and today on TV 411 What's Cooking, we have a cast of billions. We're whipping up some chicken skewers with a tangy parsley yogurt dip served over a bed of fresh baby arugula. And guess who's coming to dinner? Bacteria! Some of the key ingredients in any
summarizing is getting to the point fast. My wife has to do it for her English class. My son has to do it for his history class. And me as a cop, I hear people's stories all day long and then turn them into reports or a short and sweet, you know, summaries. Now, how do I
And while he was examining me, he apologized for not warming up his instrument first. I looked around the room, but there wasn't a cello.
In today's changing world, there's always something more to learn, and for over a decade, we've strived to create lessons and videos that help explain it all. We look for topics that are important for the future, as well as those that are overlooked or underrepresented. And occasionally, we just dive into things that we're passionate about. Our goal is to deliver lessons with clarity and have them be approachable to everyone. We use conversational language and put a lot of thought into the pacing and order of things. Our website features new lessons posted regularly, along with videos, audio content, interactives, and more. We invite you to look around, and we hope you like what you see.
Writing. Punctuation. Parentheses. Ampersand.
At sign.
Asterisk.
Underscore.
Dash.
Number sign. Sentence. Paragraph. Sentence. Paragraph. Line. Page. Paragraph. Phrase.
Word. Letter. Punctuation. Comma. Ampersand.
The face, forehead, forehead, nose, nostrils, chin, mustache, beard, lip, tongue.
It has sworn.